So you can see here that the vibrator, it didn't do a bad job, but you can see the mix. There's not very much sand. It's very bony. I mean, it's just literally your sand does not have enough, will not give the concrete enough mortar property to really vibrate. And you can look at all the sides. I mean, it just will never happen no matter how much water reducer we put in it.